Which is the best placenta position?
Be competent, be skillful.
The upper, or fundal, portion of the uterine back wall is one of the best locations for the fetus to be in. It allows them to move into the anterior position just before birth. Furthermore, a posterior placenta does not affect or interfere with the growth and development of the fetus.